Hey folks, Bayou Golf back. Listen, just finished up my first bucket of hundreds with the new Bruce Lee 1-inch punch. I thought I'd show you the results. So let's go take a look. I tell you what, doing this little episode here with practice, that old Everybody Was Kung Fu Fighting song was popping in my head. I wonder why. Anyway, I got balls here. It's in the sunshine. You probably can't see it. But those were the early balls. They're about, they come up short, probably 20 feet short. I don't know if you can see these yet. I'm getting into more shade. These are the bucket now. This is the bucket now. Hopefully you can see this. Had some run out. I was actually trying for the bucket, trying to put a bend in the bucket, but had some run out. The tree is another 10 yards, so that's 40 yards. Tried some of it that way, and that looked pretty good. So anyway, folks, there's something to this. Give it a try. I mean, if you have a trouble like I do, chipping this little 1-inch Bruce Lee punch, I like it. I'm going to work on it a lot more today. So I just thought I'd give you a shot, see what it looks like, and Bayou Golf. Lock it up, have fun, and I hope you're having a good one.